Finally, Ginger on my channel, let's go. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for another reaction and today I'm excited because I finally found a newer song from Ginger that I don't know yet. The song is called Home Back. It came out a couple weeks ago or days ago. I can't remember. Weeks ago, okay. Yeah, I wanted to do a proper reaction to Ginger, but every time I edit a song to my list, I accidentally saw a reactor do a reaction, or Spotify put it on any playlist I was listening to, so every time I got spoiled. So proper reaction means I haven't heard the song, and yeah, so I put this on my list, dodged every reaction I found, and was not listening to any random Spotify playlist anymore. So yeah, this will be hopefully a proper and cool reaction. The song is called Home Back. I think I mentioned that already. It came out a couple weeks ago and I really enjoy Ginger. It's not my everyday music, but it's a special treat, you might say. So yeah, that's already too much talking, so let's check it out. Also, it's on Napalm Records. I might have to lower the volume beforehand because of the Napalm logo. And 3, 2, 1, and hit it. Because of that. Now I can turn it back. Oh! More old TVs! I like the beat of this. Transition. Is it an angel watching over us? It's all now follow making a voice. Is it a unicorn galloping down the street? No, there's no soldier boat marching to the I really like the video. This reminds me of the really old days. Transition is so awesome. Let's go, that's best friend. Alrighty, I'm flashed, but I was more flashed by the video than by the song, I'm gonna be honest. I really enjoyed the transition. Ginger has a special, I don't know how to phrase it, a special skill to transist from clear singing and a completely different style into the metal style again. In this song and video, it was having the tea party. It sounded like a song from the 1920s, for example, and transitioning back into the metal style on point. They really know how to do that, and it works. Also, I was completely drawn into the video because that was one cool video, and I bet it wasn't cheap because they used special effects, and special effects is kind of expensive, I guess. I'm a little bit of a film nerd, so I'm always watching behind the scenes stuff and wanna know how things are done, so I know that it can get really expensive really quick when it comes to special effects, so I guess that wasn't cheap. And insane. Really, really, really awesome. It's not gonna be on my everyday playlist, don't get me wrong, but I really enjoyed the song, and Ginger isn't my everyday music, but I'm listening to them very frequently. So yeah, cool song, cool, awesome video, not a cool video, awesome video. Also, it had flickering old TVs in it. As I said in my last reaction, I'm really into that stuff. So yeah, you got me. And I guess that's it for today. So I'm gonna leave it at that. I really enjoyed it. And if you also did, make sure to click the like button and consider subscribing. I really appreciate it. And I hope I will see you next time. See ya.